An investigation is underway tonight after a controversial video involving a CPD officer is posted on social media. That video shows a heated conversation between the officer and at least two young men in the Gresham neighborhood last week. We want to warn you, you may find this conversation graphic.
You said you trying to chew my I kill you kill out here today.
COPA is looking into how the officer acted. It's asking if you have any information on what exactly happened to contact their office.